In this video, I will do some code scanning on a Mercedes E-Class W211 with a stretched limousine. This Mercedes came to me because of the error message on the display where it says visit workshop, and you can see from the picture it's indicating an airmatic failure. Let's pull the codes and see what it comes back with. The error which is stored in current is a 5250, and it is related to the left rear axle damping valve unit. This is the location of the struts in the trunk. You can access them over here. The issue was thought to be in the cable, which is highlighted over here. But after some checking, the strut still had to be replaced, unfortunately.